The River Ruhr. At first glance, it seems idyllic. But nowhere else in Europe has man sacrificed nature for his own interests as profoundly as he has here. For centuries, animals barely survived here. However, the decline of heavy industry marked the beginning of a brand new chapter in the life of the Ruhr Valley. A place where plants and animals are now reclaiming what seemed to be lost forever.